that good stuff. But from that king to the king of surf guitar, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Dick Dale. Hello.
Hey, how you doing?
Good morning to you. So what do you think about this exhibit, first off?
Oh, we spent, Jimmy and I spent all day yesterday in here, and it's just unbelievable because of, there's every type of thing for, you know, for the kids when they come in, when they're learning how to play the guitar or something like that. They can, a lot of times they're afraid to go into, you know, like a store and pick up a guitar and start playing and
sure.
That like they're not good enough to play and
yeah.
They don't want to make a mistake. Here they can put on the headsets, hear themselves. And they can make all the mistakes they want, you know, nobody will know the difference.
Yeah,
you know?
So it's a pretty sweet exhibit, huh?
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's for every age.
Okay.
Every age.
I'm going to move over here. What do you think about your son Jimmy's skills on the guitar? Is he catching up, Dad?
Well, he's better than me. Hit your tuner thing off.
Come on, Jimmy. Hit your tuner thing off.
He just designed this guitar here. This is the Jimmy Dale signature Fender Kingman Acoustic with only a 3-inch bodies. We've changed the whole deal on these guitars from the 8-inch bodies so that you can just drop your arm down and strum all day without getting a Charlie voice over
here. I
see. Because it's unnatural to go way out over like that.
I see. I would have trouble with that, too.
Yeah, and the older you get, the quicker the Charlie voice comes.
Exactly.
But anyway, this is mine, the Dick Dale signature Malibu also. It's a 3/4 size.
Let's get to strumming, baby. Let's hear a little something. First off, let's play that the song that everyone knows, the famous one, the one they used in Pulp Fiction, the one the Black Eyed Peas used. Let's strum that.
Well, you know, Pulp Fiction was created from that song.
Oh.
Yeah.
Play that song,
yeah,
Mr. Dale. Let's
yeah.
hear it. Let's hear
it.
Let's
Jimmy.
Go. Let's
Are
go, Jimmy.
Ready?
With Mr. Dale, get autographs just like this. I'm not gonna wash my arm.
It ain't working. Now it is, baby. Yeah, it is.
What do you think about musicians, guitarists these days?
You know what? As long as it keeps them. You know, I've never had a drug in my body in my life. I've never had alcohol in my body in my life. I haven't eaten red meat in about 50 some odd years. And it's kept me strong going. And so when the kids can get into musical instruments, for instance,
yeah.
or any hobby, from flying airplanes to anything, that it keeps their mind so open and clean,
gotcha.
Clean and clear.
Absolutely.
And so I have a t-shirt that says, your body follows your mind.
And they can check that out today here at the fair. Mr. Dick Dale, thank you. Back to you guys.
All right, Dick Dale, ladies and gentlemen. Go see him at a signing day at noon, 916-447-3623 for more information. We'll be right back.
You going to get us me by Friday?